endboss. can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Is changing in dark and subtle ways around us as I run. My arms burn from the weight of my young children. The sun is turning blood red, and there's only one place of safety I can imagine.
Yes. greet you. Be well.
What has happened? Did the world not rise from its sleep? How do we wake it up? Please, what should we do?
There's one bright spot in this darkness you've released. At least it was you who did it, and you can undo it, I know it. Had it been piety, we'd likely never see the sun again. Keep your life to your own.
make it fast. Travel far.
I'm a fool to have gotten lost here. But it was getting dark, and I thought I saw a way home. A crowd stands silently around me, their faces blank white, their bodies covered in webs.
Only slow me down.
Ungrateful, but we've no time for talk. Tolman was out here with me, and now Piety has him. They're headed for the crematorium. I have no chance against Piety and your blackguards, but you're another matter entirely. Please, you found it in your heart to rescue me. Tolman is just as worthy of your generosity.
Thank you.
tree. That would only slow me down.
Surprised. I saw you, in my slumber, drive the darkness away. I am sorry that I did not tell you before. What I see is only what might happen, and I did not want to fill you with more confidence than would have been good for you.
You. Thank you.
Mortality is the mother of life. We have turned our backs on her.
Keep your distance, Exile. The name's Grigor, and when you've had your eyes fill of my twisted visage, how about you turn those fine jellies of yours eastward? Yes, you've brought Clarissa home to us, and once again I see she pesters me with pity. There's only so much broth, so many bouquets that a man can take. For a criminal, Clarissa has a strangely soft center. Still, I'd rather not see that heart of hers harden. See if you can find that lost boy mate of hers. With him around, Clarissa doesn't have as much time to bother me. Tread carefully, Exile.
Paths meet in the shell of a long dead snail. An empire slow to see where its path was taking it. Built on the husk of another and destined to be buried time and time again. This city will see great things yet, Exile. But not in your lifetime. See you.
A stranger walks into a town with a lost lover in tow. Sounds like the beginning of a jest, which I bloody wish it were. Problem is, we're still one doe-eyed lover short, which ain't much good to anyone. They tend to come in pairs, you see. Since you seem to be in the good deeds business, how about throwing a tollman into the bargain? Bring me back something nice, huh?
Madame Moapatua thanks you for returning our Clarissa to us. She is the gentle heart of this place, a spirit still capable of love in this wasteland of hatred. Yet that gentle heart remains in jeopardy. Tolman isn't deserving of Clarissa, but she'll not smile until he's by her side. You have the walk, the grace of a woman who knows death intimately. Men are born with that knowledge. We have to earn it. So, from one woman to another, I ask for your help, Ranger. Please, find Tolman for us. Why are you still standing there?